Yo, 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 and hey, what's up, guys? It's been a long time since I got down here and gave a game with some vocals and all that good stuff laid over it. Most of my videos are pretty boring anyway. But this is Neo. Or, yes, Neo. And I think it's, Tecmo? Yes. Koei Tecmo Games. Which is Shibusawa production. I didn't know. This demo, yep. Brightness. Adjusted brightness of two images appear to have the same intensity. Am I going the wrong way? Was it already set? What the hell? Sure. Okay. I need to reword that. Borderline made no sense. All right, so new game. Sure, man. I'm well aware. Some of the changes might not make it to retail. You know what I'm saying? We know this. Oh shit, my bad, y'all. I'm like reading and didn't hit continue. Okay. I thought this was like, All right, let's just get the thing. You might just oh. Yo, that fucking dude talking was crazy. So, bloody grave. Oh, dang. Yo, I got bodied off the cliff. Holy shit. We'll retry. Give me the juice. I guess I can't do that stuff. These dishes don't. Same shit. Let's see if I just get botted. Did I win? Yeah. This dude's gonna fucking kill me. Yo, one hit? I couldn't even get out of that shit. Damn. These games are nuts, man. Because they just, like, love to. Like, I think they just love to make you ponder, you know? What will happen if I do this? Or could I possibly survive against this? Most of the time, the answer is no. But the game lives off of your own hard-headedness. Oh shit, now this dude's... Oh! Oh my god. So I'm definitely not... Yo, my man just slashed the table after he killed me. Jesus Christ. Okay, I need some weapons or some shit. Okay. But I ain't got no sword. So, you know, we ain't walking like that way per se, right? You trying to let my man find me or nothing like that. So we'll go this way. And die. Holy shit. Was it on the map? No, that shit was not on the map. So the map tell me where to go. At least for something positive. Okay, so you can physically see the cliff that I walked off of. So that's not nice. Not nice for me. Oh shit. Dude, what the hell? Now I just gotta run the whole time? And die. What? How do you even kill any of these enemies? Blocking. I'm a dummy. Forgot my gentleman gets tired. Jesus Lord. Oh my god, he didn't fucking slash when I hit the button. This is ridiculous. Thank you. Fuck. Why is this shit so hard? Damn, I got hit with a goddamn tired mechanic. This shit is hot though. Let's head out. Ooh, who's this guy? Oh, no, 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 no. Ugh. I tried to dodge, but couldn't do that. Couldn't do that. Feels like every little sequence we're setting now. Oh, it's my grave. Yeah, I could learn to. Dang, why do those hits take off so much? Yo, so free. Yo, even the slashes in the game are actually hard, like, Jesus. Yo, I just chopped the man's head off. Fuck, dude. I got a body trying to dodge his nut. Dude, this game is fucking retarded. Ooh, finally that dodge. Yo, is it like if he... The same asshole. See, so if he dies, or I mean if he blocks a hit, it does more stun damage on me? Is that accurate? Why would that be like that? Well now, shit, dude. That guy did hit me with a big swing, though. I ain't gonna lie about that. That was fucking retarded. Dude just bopped me so hard. Oh, he's gonna swing no matter what. Fuck. Okay. Well, I didn't know that. Yeah, I just did some crazy shit right there. But I shouldn't have done. Thank you. Okay, finally, man, we killed those two. Don't even say a word. You just fucking get bodied and get mad into that shit for no reason. There we go. What? No, I did not want to fight that guy. Fuck. Dang, dude. What in the hell? My man did one swift-ass move to just be cheap and not die. Like, I had that dude. He was like, no, your timing was off by half a second, so I bopped ya. Like, dude. Fuck, man. Shit. Okay, so I'm just trying to weasel my way in this motherfucker. Oh my god, of course. Lucky boy. Oh my goodness, Lord. I got fucked. Okay, this bitch is mad dead looking. Alright, we finally killed those two guys, so that's kind of what's up, and that's kind of not really what's up. Take that, and we'll move on through the village. here we go. Group of guys is kind of my thing. You know what I mean? Okay, we got him. Yeah, that's my next question. Is there some sort of, like, prey point that I have to meet? Or find? Not real good at the... Not real good at the whole, like, which way you go kind of thing, you know what I mean? Bodied. Couldn't even get up from that. Can't fight that many people at the same time. Crazy. Alright, there we go. Just make a lot of riffraff, a lot of noise for no reason. Yo, damn. Probably have to revisit this one, man. I played to 11, which is like 9.91 minutes, but... Shit, man. Fighting these cats off now, you know what I'm saying? All of a sudden, this shit hit me like, just chop this dude up. Fuck, man. I tried. There are so many dudes on this shit. Like, yo, where are you gonna go? The cat's jumping you left and right. Damn, dude. Alright, man. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. I'm gonna have to just play this. Oh, man. These games are ridiculous. Alright, later, guys. Peace.